Black colleges were redefining what it meant to be black in America.
Laws existed that prevented African Americans from learning how to read.
Who gonna control our education? Who we gonna let white folks control it, or black people?
Despite the violence and intimidation, the black colleges survived.
Black people were in charge.
If you come here, you will find something you won't find any place else.
Tell them we are rising.